रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन वीडियो लेक्चर्स ऑफ क्लास 10th ऑफ सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। यूनिट नंबर 1, क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस। लेक्चर नंबर 2, our topic solution of quadratic equations. There are 3 main methods used to solve a quadratic equation. The first method is by factorization. The second method by completing square, and the third method by quadratic formula. Let us start the first method, solving a quadratic equation by factorization. For factorization, from exercise 1.1, question number 2, part 3, we take as an example the equation 4 minus 32x is equals to 17x square. By first of all, we transform the equation into standard quadratic equation. 17x square plus 32x minus 4 is equals to 0. For factorization, we use method of mid breaking. We multiply the first term 17x square and the last term minus 4 with each other, and we will get minus 68x square. Now try to sort out the possible factors, plus 34 and minus 2. When we multiplying these two factors, we will get minus 68, the coefficient of x square, and on adding these two factors, we will get the middle term, the coefficient of middle term 32. These factors are true factors. So by using the method of mid breaking ka method hum use karenge, 17x square plus 34x minus 2x minus 4 is equals to 0. अब हम फर्स्ट टू टर्म्स से 17x एज अ कॉमन लेंगे. सो वी टेक 17x एज अ कॉमन फ्रॉम फर्स्ट टू टर्म, 17x इनटू x प्लस 2, एंड वी टेक माइनस 2 एज अ कॉमन फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट टू टर्म, माइनस 2 इनटू x प्लस 2 इज इक्वल्स टू 0. वी विल गेट ऑन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड टू फैक्टर्स, x प्लस 2 into 17x minus 2 is equals to 0. We set these two factors separately equals to 0. X plus 2 is equals to 0, and second factor 17x minus 2 put is equals to 0. The value of x from first factor, x is equals to minus 2, and the value of second x from second factor is 2 by 17. Now the solution set is minus 2 and 2 by 17. Students, we take another example from question number 2, part 5, which is a fractional equation, x plus 1 over x plus x over x plus 1 is equals to 25 over 12. In this equation, multiplying each term by LCM, 12x into x plus 1. Hum LCM se is equation ki har term ko multiply karenge. On multiplying by LCM, we will get 12 into x plus 1 whole square plus 12x square is equals to 25x into x plus 1. Now we solve x plus 1 whole square, a plus b whole square formula. So we expand the formula 12 into x square plus 2x plus 1 plus 12x square is equals to 25x square plus 25x. Now 12 multiply all the values inside the bracket, mean we resolve the bracket and get 12x square plus 24x plus 12 plus 12x square is equals to 25x square plus 25x. Now on simplification, we add 12x square with 12x square and get 24x square plus 24x plus 12 is equals to 25x square plus 25x. इस स्टेटमेंट में लेफ्ट साइड पर मौजूद तमाम वैल्यूज को हम राइट साइड की तरफ ले जाएंगे और राइट साइड की तरफ ले जाने पर इनके साइन चेंज हो जाएंगे. सो 25x स्क्वायर प्लस 25x माइनस 24x स्क्वायर माइनस 24x माइनस 12 इज इक्वल्स टू जीरो. ऑन सिंप्लीफिकेशन 25x square minus 24x square, we will get x square. And 25x minus 24x, we will get x. Minus 12 is equals to 0. Now, this is a standard form of a quadratic equation. In this equation, we multiply the first value with minus 12 and we will get minus 12x square. The possible factors of minus 12 are plus 4 and minus 3. So by factorization, we get x square plus 4x minus 3x minus 12 is equals to 0. Now we take x as a common from first two terms, x into x plus 4, and we take minus 3 as a common from the next two terms, minus 3 into x plus 4 is equals to 0. On left hand side we will get two factors, x plus 4 into x minus 3 is equals to 0. Implies mean these two factors put separately equal to 0, and we will get the values of x from first factor is minus 4 and from second factor is plus 3. So we write these values as a solution set, minus 4 plus 3. Students, you are given question number 2, part 2 and 4 as a homework. So do it neatly and cleanly. Okay, good luck.